Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Did you forget your iPhone passcode? Want to remove it but don't know how to do? Here, I'm going to show you how to do it. 1. Remove it with four key. This is the most efficient way I recommend, no need Apple ID. You can check the download link in the description. Connect your iPhone to PC. Open four key. Click Unlock iOS Screen Start. Click Next. Follow the guide, put your iPhone in recovery mode. Press the volume up button. Then quickly press the volume down button. And then press and hold the power button till the iPhone reboots. And you see the support screen. Click download. It will download the latest firmware of your iPhone. Wait for a while. When the download complete, click Start Remove. The remove process will take a while. Just wait for it. Once it finished, you will see the hello screen. I'll simply skip these settings. When it comes to this option, if you remember your Apple ID, you can tap Restore from iCloud Backup, then you can get back most of your data. If you don't, click Don't Transfer App and Data. Then it is done. Your iPhone passcode is already moved. It's easy. 2. Remove it with Find My iPhone. Require second device, your locked iPhone's Find My iPhone on Apple ID. Go to your second device, tap Find My iPhone. Tap devices in the bottom, swipe up and tap your locked device. Swipe up and tap Erase. Tap Continue. Skip to the Apple ID password. Enter your password, tap Remove this device. Then Erase will start, wait for a minute. Once it complete, you can see the hello screen. This is the tutorial on how to remove iPhone without iTunes. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.